Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of games? The Shadow Knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadow Knows and I'm back with another Mega Drive video. Tonight I'm going to play the game Championship Bowling. Let's see if it does more than an effect from an Amiga demo from out of the late 80s. This is cam mode. Let the computer throw first. Yeah, I'm Mark. I'm not, but and I think that's the weight of the ball. Let's take an 11. I think that was a strike. Okay, I will probably not be able to do this. Okay, that was a scoreboard. Oh!
Okay.
Not quite a strike. Yeah, but bowling is something that's a lot more fun doing it in reality than playing it on a video game. Yeah, the simulation is quite good because yeah, that's about my exactly my performance in real world bowling. I suck at sports. And bowling is sort of a sport.
Strike.
Yeah, it's not too hard. Deep, deep, deep. Yeah, and it's really a bit boring. And another strike. And I wonder why she always throws with max power. And the next strike. Yeah, this is not too hard. Oh, come on. I mean, it's far better than I would perform in real life. Oh! Fuck! And the next strike. Maybe I can actually beat this girl. Which would be quite nice, considering that I play this game for the very first time in my life. Yeah, that's very hard. Hey. Oh, this was not good. This was really not good. This was terrible. Almost. So, who won? I think the computer won. By 6 points. Okay, but I think I performed reasonably well. Hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching.